will now present the candidates for the degree of Master of Science from the College of Health Professions.